What's up guys, everyone here and welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be playing Clash Royale Part 5. So today I just started opening my clan chest. I just got the witch in that clan chest. Today I'm not gonna be doing 2v2, I'm really sorry. But yeah. If you guys want another video, any video, just comment down below, any type of video. I might do a Brawl Stars one. Brawl Stars. More Clash Royale probably. And Clash of Clans. So yeah. If you guys want that, then comment down below which one you guys want to see. This time I turned off the music. I only turned on the sound effect. Okay, did I roll this? No. Reality. So today, I might do a double upload today. I might do a double upload today, which is the thing. That's nice. Yes. I have a new deck. That's been working out well for me. Today, I went the first place today, and I actually won 4 times in a row. I won a 2v2 with this class, and 3 times in a row with this class. Just a battle. Yeah, 2v2. That's it. And a battle. That guy. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Nice. This guy might pick up one of my cards. I'm not sure. Let's go. Pick that up. Oh, yeah. Nice. My goblin and my goblin did a lot of damage on the right tower. 30. I'm gonna show you one of the replays. Look at this. Okay, I'll show you. What was it again? Oh yeah, this one. Against T-Bad. So I was gonna drop down my hog rider. I dropped down my hog rider and my goblin barrel. He dropped down his minion head. He dropped his minion head and I was like, should I arrow that or not? And I did. And I was in trouble right here. I counted that night with my goblin. And it was actually fun. I'm gonna jump down to Rich. He or he. I'm not really sure. He's gonna jump down. Two witches. But lucky for me, my wizard can counter two witches. And my wizard level 4 as well. I'm gonna put that in my bubbling barrel. Let's see. Wait. No. I'm actually gonna put that in the infinity tower. No, bubbling barrel. And he's gonna put down his minion head, and he's gonna arrow that. And then he's gonna put down his giant, I think. Yeah, he's gonna put down his giant. Next to that brick right there. Not at the back, but yeah. He's gonna go with his baby dragon and his giant. I'm gonna zap. He's gonna put down his skeleton on me. I'm gonna zap that. And then he's gonna go with another skeleton on me. I have a wizard. What are you doing? And then he's gonna go with a whole brother. And I'll see it in a big truck right here. So he didn't. But he didn't conquer it yet. He put down his back. No, he put down his minion head on top of my wizard. I think he didn't know that my wizard can conquer a level 7 minion horde. Put down my ball game here. And he's gonna put down his Valkyrie. Lucky for me. Because I ruined all my... I got Valkyrie, so I didn't have to do anything. I put down my... Spinner Tower. And my wizard at the back. And then I wrap the skulls, the minion head. And then I went for another combo. The other deck, but there was actually nothing there. The moon barrel. You guys can copy my deck, but if you guys don't have a wizard, and you guys have a witch, put the witch in your deck. Because I'm not in Arena 4. Then that's fine. And if you guys don't have a zap, just put the fireball instead of the zap. So I'll do another battle. Here, I just need one more, crown. Oh, did I? I just need one more crown chest. I mean, I just need one more crown to get a crown chest. And yeah, I'm gonna put my infinite power right here. Okay. I'm gonna put this here. The counter, the delete card. Yeah, the counter that well. Should I go with a hog push? I'm not really sure if I go with a hog push or not. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, no. Hopefully he doesn't have any skeleton on me. If he does, then I can go with it. Nice. Is that that? This wizard is gonna do some kind of damage. But yeah, I put my goblin barrel in the cart again. Oh, he had arrows, okay. Put down my wizard onto that lumberjack. I go up here to get another hog push. No. Hog push. Wrap it if I need to. I do wrap it. Okay, okay, I'm gonna wrap that. No! Lag. Oh, this is lagging. Lagging. Okay, there. Did I put that in my carbon barrel? No. Okay, good. Ready for the arrow. He's probably gonna put down his elite barbarian. Yep. Conquer that. I'll go with the wizard. He's gonna put down his bowler. Go over here. Get that out. Over here. Over here. Arrow this. Back. He doesn't know what I'm gonna put down. Open the arrow. I know he has an arrow. And there's someone. What it is. At least it's this Come on, pick it up, Hog. Pick it up, Hog. Pick it up, Hog. Pick it up. Nice! Okay, I didn't even need that, actually. Okay, nice. I've been winning a lot with this deck, actually. I made this by my own. Okay, let's see what we get from the crown chest. Third. It is actually possible to get a legendary from the crown chest, so hopefully I get one. If I'm messing up right now. Okay. Okay. At least be like a wizard or a hog rider. Yep, we messed up here. Okay. That's fine, I can upgrade it. I'm almost at level 8, so if I'm on level 8, I can actually go to tournaments. And yeah. I'll do one more battle, and that's gonna be the end of the video. I'll go Hog Rider, Goblin Barrel. Okay, I'll do Goblin Barrel and Hog. Oh my gosh, he knew. He knew. Yes, he didn't get one of my Goblin Barrel. One of my Goblins, which is gonna do damage. A little bit of damage in that tower. Then in that tower, I think I should go to, oh, he has a prince, okay, okay, I conquered that ice wizard. And then, go over here. Conquer that. Nice, okay. That went well. That went well. Okay, this is not gonna go well. He doesn't do that much. He's just gonna get two shots on that tower. I'll go, Goblin Barrel. I mean, not Goblin Barrel, Goblin and Hogfish. Nice. Nice. I can go Goblin Barrel. He's gonna do some damage. He had arrows. He wasted three arrows. I guess I'll go with the wizard again. I'll wait for him to drop off his prince and his ice wizard. Come on. Okay, I'll go with my wizard. At the back, there's his wizard there as well. That is fine. I'll go with my barbarian. Gonna counter that very well. I'll go over here, another push. He's gonna counter that with the Morgan minion. Not gonna help him. Okay. I'll go over here. Since he has arrows, I'm gonna push right here. No! No, that was bad. That was a really bad play. Okay, I'll go over here. Nice. I'll go with this. And zap that. I'll go over here. With this. Okay. I think this might be a tie game right there. It'd be a draw. Okay. I can go with that. That's right here. Okay. Okay.